So there's these two houses, right? And both of them cost the same. But one gets taxed at 10%, and the other one gets taxed at 20%. So why is that happening? Oh, that's right. One property is closer to downtown. And that's Austin gentrification.